Now that the general election campaign 2016 is nearing an end, I want to take this opportunity to thank you, the people of Donegal, for the kind reception accorded me and my teams of canvassers over the last number of weeks. I can assure you that if elected, I will continue to represent the people of Donegal, you, your families and your communities in the years ahead. I would appreciate your number one vote. However, if this is not possible, you might consider me for a preference. Gonna mila mai hagav gulier.